run family farming operation with my parents, Ian and Veronica, and my wife, Nikki, and myself. We're 140 kilometres to the east of Esperance. We bought this property in 1996 to expand our cropping operation. Soils aren't too bad, but we've noticed over time there's a bit of a non-wetting issue in the lighter country, particularly at the front of this farm. The Delver's made a huge difference for us. It's really opened up the soils. We're finding that our root penetration is a lot better, so the plants are gaining access to that moisture and nutrients down underneath. By cracking up that top soil, the hard silica part on top of the dome clays, it's allowing those roots to get down for us.
Wherever the Delver's been, the crop's always significantly better. The heads are longer, there's a lot more potential yield there, and 99 times out of 100 the crop probably is yielding twice it is in the inter-row.
With the delving, target the right areas. Best form is not so much technology path, go out with the shovel, dig down, see how deep the clays are.
It's a slow process, but it's very, very worthwhile. This is some of the better clays on our country, this beautiful orange clay. When we see that come up, you know, we're really smiling because we know that we will get great success from it.
Ian's the brains behind the whole thing. He's the one that's constructed the machine from the bits of steel that come in the rack to he even does the operation on it still now. So he's extremely critical to this operation for me. Anywhere from 200 to 300 millimetres, it's perfect delving country. And as you can see from some of the footage we've taken today, we're getting real good results from that. Once we do the passing with the delving, we normally come back and we incorporate with the cross working at 90 degrees to the delve lines with a grizzly offset disc. We're not sure if we're getting the incorporation down deep enough. So the reason for putting the trial in is to have a look at that alongside of one of the other machines that they're using at the moment, which is the spader. And hopefully from this, over a number of years, we should be able to see which one is the best incorporation, which will give us some indication which way we want to head down. I've got a family to come through. I've got a daughter that's interested in agriculture, so yeah, we'd like to think we're going to be here for the long run.